Reactor capacity at 9%.
We're close now. Let's go, Alex.
Welcome to Tombow. Who are you?
Sarah. Sarah Baker. Used to be stationed at Pearson. You work here?
I used to. Name's Isaac.
Isaac. Mr. Johansson? Where's the rest? I thought everyone...
There's no one else. Why are you here?
They're all gone. I'm here to fix the MPT.
No use. They locked the mainframe. The system's inaccessible.
I'm a software engineer. Show me. Maybe I can... What's going on?
The reactor. It's running out of fuel, but power's still building up inside. With the MPT offline, that power can't go anywhere. If it isn't stopped soon... Wait, you're a software engineer? Come with me!
Wait, hold up! Mr. Johansson, wait up!
The control room's closed.
Hey!
Once we cross the corridor...
Will you listen to me?
The tremors are getting worse. If we don't do something about...
We just went past a bunch of destroyed AZs and what looked an awful lot like body bags. What happened?
Now's not the time.
You knew these people.
Enough! You don't know what you're talking about.
No, that's right. I don't. I don't know why the MPT shut down. And I don't know why the colony vanished overnight.
I didn't take you for someone who's into comics.
They remind me of home. Of what we're doing this for.
Reactor capacity at 4%.
You know, my brother used to love Moon Man. He was really into these stories. He was born ill. Chronically. When I joined the WSA, he thought I was giving up on him. But without the MPT's energy, there's no way the clinic could keep his treatment going. It's the only way I could help him, even if he'd hate me for it.
We try to help them. The people we love. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand. And sometimes we're wrong.
I brought my daughter, Kathy, here. She's in cryo now.
Isaac? You said your daughter lives on Earth.
That's Claire. My other daughter. We don't talk anymore. Get some sleep. We try again tomorrow.
Reactor capacity at 3%.
We're running out of time.
There has to be something we've overlooked.
We've checked the entire system. If we don't find a way in soon, Earth's lost.
Sarah, it's a wasteland already.
Look, I know. We messed up for centuries, but the MPT can buy us the time we need to make it right again.
I'd like to believe that.
We all believe it, Isaac. That's why the WSA exists. Or whatever's left of it now. What do we tell the people back on Earth?
It wasn't supposed to be like this. MacArthur ordered everybody to load the helium in monorails and evacuate. Said the reactor was dangerous.
And people followed him?
They followed orders. But some didn't trust him. They resisted. It escalated. There was fighting. He even crashed a monorail.
What about the ASEs?
MacArthur weaponized them. He could overload their safety limiters.
But why? Why would he turn them on our own?
He's a practical man. Never forget this about William MacArthur. He won't bat an eye so long as he thinks he acts for the greater good. So that's what we'll tell them back on Earth. Our colleagues gave their lives for the greater good.
At 1%.
We have to get in now!
I'm out of options! I've tried everything I know!
Think! It's about to overload!
Wait, didn't you say MacArthur overloaded safety limiters?
Why are you talking about MacArthur?
Alex, isolate encryption sequence 17B on the grid.
Reactor capacity at
0.5%. Got it! We're in! Now what?
There's an emergency shutdown!
Deactivating.
It worked! The reactor's stabilizing!
We're not done yet. The reactor hasn't been able to send the energy anywhere, so...
MPT overloading. Relief pressure immediately.
The reserves are about to burst. We have to release the energy.
How?
A temporary transmission should send the...
It's quiet. Finally. The reactor. Is it safe?
It is. But the Force has moved the MPT dish off its alignment.
How bad is it? Can we realign it?
The controls are up in the tower. But let's see if there's any helium left first.
Thank you.
waste of water. People would kill for this on Earth.
It's coolant. Water used for cooling the reactor. Some of the pipes must have burst.
You think MacArthur left any helium?
He wouldn't be so careless. But we should check, just to be sure. Go ahead, I'll join you in just a moment.
Wait, where are you going?
I'll assess the damage further on, see if the cooling is still operational. I'll be right back.
Isaac? Hey! They took it all! Storage is empty and... What's going on?
Stay there. I just need to,
Is that helium?
No, it's... Sarah, it's for Kathy. Okay, she's waiting. She's on the Ark. And I just need to get this to her.
Isaac, what are you talking about?
Three. We made three arcs for Outward.
Yeah, they're gone.
No. In the end, there was only enough fuel for two arcs. So MacArthur moved the cryo patients to the last one. And Kathy's, she's still on the Ark, stuck here on the moon.
Wait.
But with this, I can.
Isaac, I'm sorry, but Earth is our first priority.
Earth's beyond saving, Sarah. With or without the MPT, our only hope, Kathy's only hope, is Outward.
Listen to me. We cannot give up on Earth. It's our home. Kathy's home. And think about Claire.
She's made her decision, and I can't go back to Earth. But with Kathy and Outward, there's a chance to start over, a new dawn. We do what we must to keep them safe, even if they don't understand.
But we can be wrong, Isaac. You said it yourself. MacArthur's wrong.
Sarah!
Outward is wrong.
Sarah!
Everything about this is... What's...
You must understand. I have to go.
Alex? Alex, access that terminal. Send it off. Isaac!
No! Sarah, don't do this.
I can't let you take it.
No! No! Oh, Sarah. Oh, what have I done? Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
Okay, come
I'm
here.
I'm so sorry about that.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry.
It's the only way I could help. Even if you'd hate me for it.
Okay, easy now, Sarah. Listen to my voice. Don't close your eyes.
Hey, buddy.
Sarah? Hey, Sarah, no.
Almost there.
No. Sarah? It's okay. I'm so sorry. Alex. No one needs to see this.